everybody. I want to welcome Pastor Bowen, Reverend Whitaker, Church Brand, and yes. I want to do a short prayer before I get started. So, okay, everyone bow their heads. God, can you please give everyone this congregation the mind and spirit to understand that great is coming? And that God knows who and what you're going through and shaking and obedient. And God knows that know that times are hard, people understand us and certain people and how they think, and just so that you feel like you're at the bottom. Please bless them understanding that He's on your journey. Okay, so for those who do not know me, my name is Cierra, Atcherson, and I'm a beautiful member and youth of Contee and Deacon Church. Friday, I turned 19. And today, I'm here to speak to my youth receiving a scholarship of God's love and knowing that He has greater things in store for them in their life, and if they just trust in Him. The message comes from 1 Corinthians 7, verse 9. But as it is written, I have not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love Him. When I live in today's society, in our youth, I see a lot of shaking, being oppressive. Like, for example, what's going on in Ferguson right now, it's just a lot of angry people. It's not them trying to do something. They're trying to prove a point, but it's in anger. It's not in peace. It's just in so much anger. They're messing up everything that's theirs. So it's just acting out of violence and attitude and hatred. And when I see, a being in the spirit with those youth and that want to do the right thing, it's like being in a school. You see a bunch of kids doing whatever, like smoking, drinking, partying. And you know, some people know that that's not right. You're in the church, and you know that that's not right. It's just a bunch of stuff going on. You don't know. You want to? It's like I'm so nervous. Oh my gosh.
Let's give Cierra another round of applause.
How many people truly understand that God is preparing you? That God is preparing you for something that you can't handle right now. God is preparing you for something that you've never been able to accomplish. Or even in his word, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, nor has it entered into the heart of man. Sierra's message reminds us that no matter what's going on in the world, no matter what you may see in your present circumstances or situation or environment that you live in, that God still has a focus and a purpose for your life and your existence.
Amen.
As we open the doors of the church, if you truly believe that he's preparing you and you're wanting to go to another level, then the doors of the church are open and you can come and surrender your mind, your body, your spirit unto him so that he can help you to become the man and woman of God that he's destined for you to be. Our invitation on him is I Surrender All, found on page 490 of our hymnal. Let us stand. The doors of the church are open. Is there one here that truly wants to experience the greater that God has to?
Avonte, amen.
Keyshawn.
Now let us stand and for our recessional hymn. Help us in every situation to be victorious for your glory and for your kingdom. And now unto him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power, both now and forevermore.